And welcome to All That Jazz. Our program commences with the great Duke Ellington Orchestra and they're stepping into swing society.
Thank you. poke and smackle too. I crave butterfish. We don't have oyster clams for two. I want seafood dish. They're very nice.
Hold tight, I want some seafood mama, Sidney Bechet and his band, with the vocal handled by the Fishmongers vocal duet. Interesting there. November 1938 in New York, and also from January of 38 in the same city for the Brunswick label, it was the great Duke Ellington Orchestra. His own composition, Steppin' Into Swing Society. Now let's turn to Teddy Wilson and his orchestra in New York in 1938. I can't believe that you're in love with me.
I just can't imagine.
knockout performance of a great jazz classic, Tiger Rag. It was Louis Armstrong and his orchestra, and recording in Paris in October 1934. And before that, Teddy Wilson's orchestra with the great Lady Day, Billie Holiday handling the vocal, I Can't Believe That You're In Love With Me. We stay in France and indeed Paris for our next item. It's the quintet of the Hot Club of Paris with a Django Reinhardt, Stefan Grappelli, September of 1935, Djangology.
Thank you.
Tommy Dorsey's orchestra, Stop, Look and Listen. And before that, it was the Quintet of the Hot Club of France with Django Reinhardt and Stefan Grappelli with Djangology. Now, let's go to the Dizzy Gillespie Orchestra in New York in 1947, Cubana Bop.
Thank you.
That's a lovely piece, isn't it? You're Blasé, and it was the Errol Garner Trio. Errol Garner piano, John Simmons string bass, and Shadow Wilson on drums, and they recorded that one in Hollywood in July 1951. Before that, it was the Dizzy Gillespie Orchestra, Cubana Bop, recording in New York, 1947. And that takes us away from this edition. Be listening next time when once again we bring you All That Jazz. I'm Alex Hare. Thanks for listening and bye for now.